with the basketball.
Welcome along. It's Tim Wilshire, the TRSBA commissioner. I've been asked to do another power rankings, an updated power rankings, and you'll see why shortly as to why those power rankings need to be updated. So without any further ado, we'll start from the 16th ranked team, which will be the team there. Okay. We've got the 19th of October, 2021. So we've got the LA Pens at number 16. The key players for the LA Pens are the number one and number two picks. We've got Cade Cunningham and also Jalen Green. They're going to expect a huge improvement from Mustang Sally, none other than Keldon Johnson. Mustang Sally! If you get slow, then Mustang Robert Williams, I think, expecting decent. Fifteenth, we've got the New Orleans Hurricanes. This is Mark Handel, the GM. We've got LaMelo Ball. We've got John Wall. Should be, it's a disappointment that he's not playing. We don't know. Wiseman, we don't know what's going to happen with him. Hardaway Jr., Hunter, Clarkson. So very disappointing. The Golden State Snipers, Anthony Edwards, their best player. So Darius Garland looks like he's going to be a most improved candidate. Got depth is a major problem. We've got Rui Hachimura, Mason Plumlee. We've got the Afro Man, Jarrett Allen. Cleveland Jaguars, we've got Rudy Gobert as probably our best player. So he was the one who made the season over because he got corona. CJ. So I'm not sure who else is going to step up. We've got Kyle Kuzma. We've got he's a very controversial figure.
Hydration?
Nope.
Hold on.
Where are you hydrating?
H2?
Oh.
So I don't know, ranked 13. Probably the best worst team in the East. 12, we've got the San Francisco Tigers. We've got...
I need your help to stop swiping. You have to say swipe or no swipe.
Montez Sabonis. Halliburton.
It goes real slow, but it always wins the race. Oh God, it's a brain. Pace.
Lonzo Ball. from Jonathan Isaac. When is he going to be back, this guy? The Chicago Predators have got Joel Embiid. So they filled their roster out a bit more since we last spoke about them. So they've moved from 13 to 11. And Bradley Beal, Big Panda.
Big Panda event correlation and automation platform can help. First, it collects alerts from all your existing tools.
Paul George. It's been a hard day and night, and I've been working like a dog. Depth is still not there. They've got those three guys to build around. So they could get better, but I've got them at 11 now. 10 is the New York Lions. I've got they've got some interesting players. We've got Devin Booker.
Sucker!
Got Zeus, DeMar DeRozan.
Unbelievable, Zeus, the man of destruction. Can Hogan get to him? I don't think so.
The controversial figure, Wiggins, former number one pick in a draft. Suggs could get rookie of the year, but could bust. AD, forgot about him. He's going to be a comeback year.
Dang, think of my boy AD.
That growl will haunt my dreams.
Space Jam.
Then we've got Derek Rose. But why the hell is Andre Drummond, the big penguin, starting?
Look at what we got here. A silly penguin is back again.
No, Mr. Madison, they're not penguin. You got too much sun today. They're not penguin.
Send him back to the zoo. Anyway, so a lot of sound drops on that team. Now, what's happened here? I think they were ranked seventh, the Orange County double-doubles before. So we've got Luka still projected to probably be in the top three. Actually did a draft today with Doncic. He is checking. The Jonas Brother, Valentino. JC, the Baptist. Controversial player other than Ben Simmons this offseason is definitely Kyrie Irving.
What's your name again?
What? Irving. Irving Zisman.
Irving Zisman. The Washington Wolfhounds, I don't think they're looking that good at the moment. Russell Westbrook. I see the recipe of with Peter, Russell, Vucevic, not the greatest sound drop, but we'll play it. We've also got Tobias Harris, boring ass player, but a good one. Josh Gee.
You know what? How'd you like to take my handsome cab for the week?
Drive my horse?
It'll just be sitting there. You can really clean up. $500 a day, I'll split it with you.
Kitty up. Indeed. And Harrison Barnes. Seventh now, the New England Red Devils have moved up to number 7. Main reason for that is stealing a guy by the name of James Harden.
He has a big, shiny, fancy fucking four-wheel drive, but he doesn't know how to change a tyre. Harden the fuck up, Anthony.
We've got Gordon Hayward still on the team.
Shit! Look, this fucking pigeon's that raw it can still fly. Touch it. So fucking cold and raw. Come on.
Yes, a zinger. Also, so he's gonna should have a good year, poor Zingas.
KFC Supercharged Zinger Burger, a fresh, crunchy, hot, spicy filler topped with that supercharged sauce for extra teeth.
Chris Paul's still there.
We are functioning within a day in this added scrap pile.
The North Carolina Brown Cows, we've got good old Julius Randle. I think Jaylen Brown's a top 30 guy. He's underappreciated. Kemba Walker, a bounce back year for this guy. Slipped up. Don't mess with them, they've got Jaren Jackson. D'Angelo Russell. D'Angelo. So it was a bit controversial the having him fourth last time, so I just want to make amends and make it sick, but I think some of the other teams like what you'll see have improved above them. So the Toronto Flyers still got Nikola Jokic. So we've got Middleton. We've added him. Brogdon.
And the coaches may not like you because you're a smart-ass black man, but it might help if you stopped eating all them fries you eat, making you look 6 months pregnant.
Okay. Team number 4, we've got Carl Anthony Towns, the scat man or the cat man or whatever you want to call Carl Anthony Towns.
I'm a scat man.
Christian Wood at the power forward position.
Oh, my word. always think I can see where Dewey's haters fish tanks. This is frowning in my lunch like Louis stinks.
And a psychiatrist, Dr. Niles Crane. Hello, Emerald City. What's doing? What's happening?
DeJounte Murray.
Oh, Jerry, you got no mustard. It's on the door. What, this yellow stuff? No, I said mustard, Jerry. Dijon.
Yes. Simmons, is he gonna play?
Now this is a story all about how my life got turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I saw you help me join the Prince of the Town called Bello.
Utah Saints, let's have a look. We've got Zion missing the first game of the
Zion,
Trey Young. Maga Porter Jr. Some great players on this team.
So we're going to do shopping together.
Okay, on to team two, we've got the Alabama. The Slim Reaper, KD. Yes. And the combo. So we've got him, we've got KD, the freak. We've got LeBron. Lots of veterans on this team.
This is our little
LeBron. Big LeBron.
Yep.
Oh, a little fresh fella.
Yeah. Little LeBron.
Yeah, I was against him at first, but the missus here's a real soft spot for prima donna, so it'll be as good as Jordan, for sure.
Then we've got Brennan Ingram. Good looking team. And then the number one team, the Death Valley Barbarians. Jason Tatum did a big acquisition.
Bottom one of the golden.
Curry.
attention.
Pascal, what's your favourite Pascal? Is it a chocolate eclair?
Chocolate eclairs are our favourite because they're the perfect balance of creamy caramel and delicious chocolate.
Delicious chocolate eclairs, just part of our huge Pascal range. What's your favourite Pascal?
Mr. Adam.
Kid Kamate Bayo. Hey, Kamate Bayo. Yeah. It's short, they see Kamate Bayo. Swear to God, Kamate Bayo.
Freddy Van Vliet.
Okay, Freddy. The difference between me and you, you dress. What? You dress nice. I don't dress. I do art.
Any more sound drops have I got there? I don't think I've got one for Caris LeVert, but. To finish off with Maddie's favourite player, one of them, Mad Max. And that wraps up the power rankings, all the best in the 2021-2022 season. It's going to be a great one. We look forward to the first games, which will be on tomorrow. No worries. That's the commish, Timbo. Bye.